Have you ever wondered how to make your favorite GIF a live photo wallpaper for your phone? Stick around in this video, I'm gonna show you how to do it. What is going on, you fantastic people? My name's Joe, welcome to Apps That Rule, where I bring you tips, tricks, and how-tos for the best applications on your mobile device. If this is your first time here, thanks for stopping by. Make sure you hit that subscribe button, tap the bell while you're at it. If you're returning, and you've already subscribed, thanks for coming back. I appreciate you guys. Let's get into the video. All right, jumping in. What we're gonna use the app called Giphy. I've done a couple videos actually on Giphy. I will put a link to those videos in the description below if you wanna check that out after this video. We're gonna hit the three dots once you find your favorite GIF. You're gonna see convert to live photo. It's the middle option here. We're gonna click on that. You're gonna wanna save live photo full screen. We're gonna exit back out. We're gonna go down to the bottom. You're gonna see like a house looking thing, a purple planet, a green plus, a heart, and a yellow person looking thing. We're gonna hit this green plus button. It's gonna bring up our photo album, and we're gonna hit the photo we wanna use. Then at the bottom right hand corner, you're gonna see this purple box with a white arrow in it. Hit that bad boy. Then you're gonna hit upload to Giphy. At the very bottom, you're gonna see maybe later. You tap that because we don't need to sign up or anything for that. It is uploaded now and back into our photos. Now what we're gonna do is we're gonna jump over to our photos. We're gonna find the live picture. We're gonna hit the bottom left corner here and we are gonna slide over. We're gonna use this as our wallpaper. You can adjust it to scale however you want, just like any photo. We're gonna set it as our lock screen. Bam, there we go. We can exit out here, lock the phone. Now we're gonna open it up and you hold thumb over it and you're gonna see the animation work. GIF works just like it should. And there you go. It just works. Pretty simple, straight and to the point. I always struggled here and there till I figured this app out on how to use my favorite GIF as a wallpaper on my phone. Pretty easy. Like I said earlier, I did some videos on the Giphy app on how to upload to Snapchat, really simple, really easy way, and to Instagram stories, Instagram Messenger, stuff like that. You can check out those videos in this playlist right here. And if you want to also check out these videos here, it's what YouTube recommends you watch next. And if you haven't done so yet and you want to learn tips, tricks, and how-tos on the best applications for your mobile device, make sure you hit that subscribe button right here, and I will see you guys later.